Norwegian moms trust the cold weather so much that they leave their babies outside alone. It might sound crazy, but it's a common practice known as utepils or outdoor coffee, where moms leave their babies outside in their strollers while they enjoy a cup of coffee inside a cafe. It's believed that exposing babies to fresh air helps them sleep better and strengthens their immune system. Don't worry, the babies are bundled up and the practice is considered safe in Norway's chilly climate.